made famous by the movie Indiana Jones. The Sikh ends at the place called the Treasury Building. As we walk the final few yards of the Sikh, the Treasury Building now comes into view. This magnificent building cut out of the soft red sandstone. A building that is still preserved today. The Treasury Building was actually a tomb serving King Aretas, king of the Nabataeans. Later, when the Romans would come to this city in 106 AD, they would keep some of these tombs and use them for their own purposes. It's because of buildings such as the Treasury that has earned Petra as one of the great seven wonders of the world.